A pedestrian is in the hospital after a car struck him in Burlington County. The accident happened early this morning in front of the Walmart on New Jersey Route 38 in Lumberton. The driver remained on the scene. Police say the road will be shut down for some time while officers investigate. So far, no word on what led to the crash.